Good day. Recognition Day is the culmination of all hard work and a year of study. It is the day when your students can say, I've done it. It is an important milestone in your life, and today we gather and celebrate success. Each Recognition Day is not an end, but a new beginning. A time where we reap what we have planted throughout the year. We harvest the fruit of our hardships, struggles, and faith. They say losing is not always a defeat and winning is not always a victory. Today, not everybody may have been to the top, but those who did and the ones called cream of the crop. So to our honorees, congratulations, we are proud of you. May your shining example continue to inspire and transpire the youth of today in their continuous quest for academic excellence. To those who weren't able to make it, do not despair. Keep trying and study harder, for you will have your time. There is always a reason the way things turn out to be, and sometimes they're beyond our control. What's important is you did your best, so I congratulate everyone for trying. Before we call on our honorees and awardees, let us give them a huge warm round of applause. For Session A41, we have Ayala Kirsten Joy with High Caffeine, with a saying, Buti pa ang kape, kaya kong ipaglaban. Let us give her a huge warm round of applause. Congratulations! Next on the list, we have Dalde Jerome A. with High Hopes, with a saying of, Aanhin ng clear skin kung pabuhat naman sa thesis, from Humanities and Social Science class. Congratulations! We have Fajardo Jaira Camille with High Sugar Level, with a saying, Ang pera ko ay parang coke, minsan sakto, minsan zero, from Humanities and Social Science. Congratulations! Moving on, we have Israel Liberty with High Beauty. Okay lang sad, basta ubod ng ganda. Libay 2021, congratulations from Humanities and Social Science. Second to the last, we have Miss Tanya Claire of Reneo with High Expectations. Di bali nang makita ang legs, wag lang si X. From Humanities and Social Science, congratulations! Lastly, we have Mr. Rodriguez Emmanuel with High Maintenance. May ubo pa utak ko, Eman 2021. Also from Humanities and Social Science, class of 2020 to 2021. Congratulations! Your 20 seconds of exposure in our virtual recognition day has now over. Again, we congratulate each one of you and see you on your next level. Good day, have a nice day, keep safe, God bless you all, thank you very much, and I thank you. Bye-bye.